What's up, everybody? Today I'm going to be building a terrarium. I never built a terrarium before, so I'm kind of pumped. I've seen a lot of videos on YouTube of people doing it, and I figured why not. I always wanted to. And the cool thing is I'm going to use only stuff from my backyard. There's tons of cool stuff in my backyard, so I shouldn't have trouble finding anything to make a nice little terrarium. So, yeah, like I said, it's my first time, so hopefully it turns out cool, and hopefully you guys enjoy the video, and go ahead and watch. So yeah, just your average day in December in Ohio. It's a giant storm took that out. No big deal. So usually in December in Ohio, mid-December, usually you get snow, but now we're getting thunderstorms, which is bizarre. Knocked a couple trees down. Some more down trees. Downed everywhere around here. But that's the way it is. When you have a bunch of trees in your yard, you're gonna have that. So, my whole backyard is filled with moss and leaves, which would be pretty cool for a terrarium. Just gotta find out which plants I wanna take. More tree branches. Yeah, there's tons of cool rocks. Maybe I could find a small one. Now that is super cool if you ask me. Just a tree stump. There's another one over here. If I rip a little piece off, that'll kind of look cool. Don't know if it would survive in a terrarium, but pretty badass looking. Yeah, it's tough to get off. Oh, easy, nice. That looks cool. And yeah, maybe one more piece. Kind of falling apart, but that's okay. There we go. And maybe one more. Oh, this one. Perfect. Lots of moss everywhere, to be honest. Lots of leaves, too. Gotta pick up a couple leaves. That looks cool. That one. That was kind of cool. Should be enough for leaves and for moss and for plants. Those are, they look pretty cool. See that little plant grows. Try another one.
all this moss.
Comes off like a carpet. Probably take some of this dirt too. Grab a shovel or something. Favorite thing about my backyard is all these ferns. They're everywhere. Even in the winter, they still stay green. And this is what I'm gonna use for the terrarium. $2.99, can't beat that. Not that big, but it's got a nice lid that can seal, and I don't know, it's pretty cool. Can't beat the price.